Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're at the Shrine of Igunis, which I think is the third one we've been to? I don't know, but it was Dean Taguna, I think? Did we go to the one in Shifu? I'm not sure, I think. It's either the third or fourth, I don't know. Sage Maguna says, "Welcome. It is praiseworthy to visit shrines at this young age." "Hello," Chris says. "We came here on a pilgrimage from Ragpick Village in Folthia." "Hello, I'm Jurio."
"I'm Chris."
"Is that so? You've come far. This shrine must be your third one, then." Okay, it's a third. "Yeah," Jurio says. "We've seen the ones in Dean and Tagura. This is the third one in Igunis. Thanks for reminding me." So Shifuul is next, I think, then. After this. Alright. "The next shrine in Oldos must be the last one. So next is the Wind Shrine in Shifuul." Chris says, "If I remember right, Shifuul is somewhere in Udor." Jurio says, "I saw a sign on the way here. It is west from Dice of Chanom." "That's right," the sage says. "Please come in now. Take a look at the magic mirror of the Fire Shrine." Chris says, "Galga's incident has been settled, so I hope nothing strange will show up." Famous last words, I'm sure. "Yeah, I hope so."
"You hope so?
Sounds cold." "Well, that's all right. Anyway, let's put the silver dagger on it." Falling star? Asteroids? Fire? Oh, what is that? Trees? Dead trees? What was that all about? The silver dagger glows dimly as if to resonate with the shine of the shrine in Igunis. Jurio can now summon the fire spirit Aramage. Chris says, "It was a star, wasn't it?"
"Yeah.
But what was it that we saw at the end? You saw it, didn't you?" Jurio says, "It looked like a human shadow." "Oh, did it?" "It looked very suspicious. I have a feeling something bad might happen again."
"Probably."
The sage says, "How was it?" "Please remember this. It's important to accept what you saw in the mirror and think about it. Don't forget this during your pilgrimage." Oh, he didn't answer him. We can't answer him. We read that before. It's very awkward. Alright. See if anyone has anything new to say. No, nothing new.
Where's that kid who was hanging around here that wouldn't let us leave? I don't see him. Oh, here he is. I wish I could see the magic mirror now. I wish. But I cannot. Alright, back to it. Giant track serpent fields. Amdera. Okay, so we get two serpent fields and an Amdera city or town. Amdera Road. Amdera Road. Dada Fortress again? We have to pass back through there. Do we really? Do we have to go? Do you have to go back to Three City Bridge? Because here we didn't go to Udor, Forest of Tranquility. Shifool is the next one. I guess we have to go back through all that stuff. Well, hopefully new stuff happens. I mean, besides monsters. Hopefully we can one-shot the dragon. Good. Oh, I didn't get to go. Hey! Stop picking on Chris over there. I'm not sure which dragon we were fighting. She's getting banged up. Decided to pair off and hit Jurio. Okay. We got another remind potion. I think we're up to 10 on those. Yeah. Cannot collect any more. Good to have him, though. These guys are toast. We got a finishing move, Sword Fang on Fangwolf A. And then the Light Cactus on Fangwolf B. I'm gonna be able to take care of the dragon pretty quickly after that. Nope, you missed, and you're doomed. Going for Chris, isn't it? How did I guess? Actually, it wasn't that bad. They usually do like 20 points or something. Another one, jeez. Gonna be time for you to eat soon, isn't it? Good mood. Looks hungry though. Okay, here we go. I want to give you like an attack food this time. I know we have so much agility food, but it's not really that useful. Sky base attacks, angel food. For whatever reason, the bunny doesn't like the angel food. Or the organic food. There we go. That's what it runs in. Pet's anger. Helps a little. Should be able to take out the dragon now. Yeah. Missed. And didn't miss, but did zero. Spicy food and recure potion again. Well, the recure we can't hold anymore, so we didn't actually get that. I'll leave the other one alone since it's scared for some reason. I mean, this is the same lineup, I'm pretty sure. Fang Wolf A. Okay, so Jurio will actually do a finishing move on Fang Wolf B, which is undamaged. Chris will attack Fang Wolf A and finish it off, hopefully. Nope, didn't finish it off. Unfortunately. There you go. It's like we're almost halfway to the next level already. Oh, we got two dragons instead. Finishing move on the Fang Wolf. No, he was interrupted. That's what you get for that attack of opportunity, man. Too bad. That was a bad one. Okay, so, yeah, we need some healing pretty badly. Wish we could scroll up to get to the bottom easier. But it's okay. So we're going this way. Oh. Oh, we don't need it. Not at all. I'll just fight the ones who want to fight us. Let's throw in the fire. That'd be exciting. Show yourself, spirit of fire. Feel my soul. Come to my aid, Aramage. Oh, cool. Wow, that was pretty good. There's more damage, and I like how they always do, they always take 20 magic points, no matter what. Spicy food. This thing seems to be pretty spicy. Are we supposed to be going this way? Finishing moves. Gonna be getting to level 17 soon. Even though we're walking that way, we are walking to the west or the left. But whenever we finish a battle, we're facing the other way. I find it very disconcerting. Serpent Fields. Amdera, the capital of Ambush. North Igunis, 1516 Milos. That's where we were. And Bolt, 2988 Milos. Also where we were. Okay, fine, we'll leave you alone. It's really avoiding us. Nothing much to say, it's just the same identical battles over and over again. Misses. We one more battle should put us to the next level. That'd be awesome. Oops. We will fight you. I want that level. Oh wow, there's four of them this time. This will be really effective to use Yurio's magic here. Not the the fire one. The more enemies on the screen, the more I get damaged. Obviously. Take that. Chris, level 17, and Yurio as well. Sweet. So, I know it's starting to run low. I could use a cure potion, but... or a mind potion, actually. But Chris has a lot of cures left. It's only 4 points each. And Yurio can still use another... of the fire summon, whatever it is. At least now we're not facing the wrong way. We're gonna fight you, because we have finishing moves to use. Fang Wolves are a little tougher. Not by much, but... How dare you? Sweet. Ambush Soldier says, "Welcome to Amdera. You must be Yurio and Chris. The king is waiting for you. I'll take you to the castle." I don't know about the castle yet. Please make yourselves at home. Because he's not taking us to the castle yet. Esther says, "You must be travelers. Welcome to Ambush. Galaga is now gone, and everyone is ecstatic. We're having a cooking contest hosted by King Alfred tomorrow. I'm so excited." Oh yeah, Alfred did tell us to stop by here. I guess he's here. I guess he's the king that the guy mentioned. Of Horrors says, I'm so glad Galga is gone. Most of the soldiers in the castle were sent to bolt, so I was actually a bit worried. There's nothing better than peace. We must thank King Alfred. We must, I tell you. Karen says, Karan? I don't know. Are you the pilgrims who befriended the king? How did you know? Chris asks. I was right. I heard about how you look. Jurio, it looks like we are famous now. I'm embarrassed, Jurio says. We're hosting a cooking contest tomorrow to welcome you two. Hold on a second. I don't know. Something going on here. Stand by, guys. Alright. Mona and Yvette were enthusiastic about their entry. Who's that? Who's the Mona and Yvette? Noya says, the King of Ambush is a great man. I hear he began research even before Galga appeared. King Alfred truly deserves his reputation. We are lucky to have a good king like him in Ambush. King Alfred is a good king and truly cares about his people. Yeah, I get the picture. Sabato says, everybody in town is talking about tomorrow's cooking contest. Mona, Yvette, and Grandma Martha have entered. All three are cooking geniuses. Wow. Chris says, a cooking contest? It sounds fun. Jurio, I want to enter too. No way, Jurio says. What kind of reaction is that? No, I didn't mean it really. Okay then. Sabato says, now tomorrow's cooking contest become all the more exciting. No way. Yeah, I'm not sure why he said that. Alright. Hi. If she says anything. You should have called me from the other side of the table. Well, I'd like to see what you guys say about current events. Okay, fine. Welcome. We have a variety of items. Some may not seem useful, but we don't have anything that's not worth the money. Yeah, well, I'll be the judge of that. Please take a look around. Okay. We bought some of these last episode. Guard ring plus two. Resist ring plus two. Alright, guard ring, resist ring. Are any of us wearing that stuff? Come again if you need anything. Resist. Okay, we should just replace the resist. Some magic defense. I don't know if that's any better. Boost the wearer's magical resistance to a greater extent. So the resist is 51. Wait. Resist ring I got, right? No? I bought guard? I guess I put guard plus two. Defense goes up to 68. 62. Yeah, I guess I'll have her use the guard ring plus 2. So Jurio is using what again? Power and resist. I must have bought the guard one. Speed ring, yeah, it's the only plus 2 we have. Yeah, let's get the resist ring plus 2. So resist goes from 51 to 56. Now, I might want to sell her like one or two of these things because we have a bunch of them now. Yeah, we have 3 power rings, 3 guard rings. We can only get 2 more party members. Let's sell 1 guard ring and 1 power ring. Oh, that's right. We have 3. Yeah, we're gonna sell 1. And 1 power ring. For 100 each. What a ripoff. What are you doing hiding over here? Nox says, I didn't do anything. Do I look suspicious? You actually did look suspicious. Chris says, then why are you so nervous? That's none of your business. Jurio says, you wander around nervously. You do look suspicious. Do I? But I'm not doing anything bad. We don't believe you. You're nothing but a rapscallion.